Researchers have discovered how to reuse paper by creating a printer that uses water instead of ink so the print fades within a day. And Korea is planning to build a new $1.23 billion city that will include a theme park and hotels for robots. Vsauce, Kevin here. This is Mind Blow. Scientists at the Albert Einstein College of Medicine were able to see how a brain makes memories using advanced imaging techniques by tagging memory molecules in a mouse model with fluorescent tags. Eyes on glasses let you see through skin to get to veins. Ivana Medical created the glasses that work by pulsing four different kinds of light into the skin and then combining it into a single composite image. This gives healthcare workers a clear, real-time, anatomically correct image of the veins beneath the skin to reduce issues like multiple needle sticks. The AKA-24 is a future driving concept featuring a magnetic road you drive sideways on next to a traditional road. Designed by Shuang Dong and winner of the Michelin Design Challenge, drivers can choose to stop controlling their vehicle and instead ride the maglev-like railroad system. Once connected to the railway, the car is flipped on its side into the undriven position, where the driver would then rotate to stay upright. This robotic ankle mimics the muscles, tendons, and ligaments of the lower leg. A collaboration between Harvard University, USC, MIT, and Biosensics have developed an orthotic device to help those with ankle and foot injuries. It uses pneumatic artificial muscles and soft materials that are able to act like real muscles by expanding and contracting. But work is still being done to make it wearable for patients. Peanut allergies have essentially been cured in 9 out of 10 kids with a new treatment that gradually escalates the amount of peanut protein the body can handle. Glyph is a mobile personal theater. The virtual retinal display uses 1 million micromirrors in each eyepiece and projects images directly onto your retina, creating super sharp imagery. Users can connect to their personal content library or stream movies from a smartphone and even use it for gaming. It can also be used as an audio device and worn like headphones, and all you have to do is pull the visor down over your eyes to start the visual display. Researchers at MIT have created a wearable book that makes the reader feel the same sensations that the characters in the book are feeling. It uses 150 LED lights and a series of sensors attached to a vest worn by the reader. During scary parts, the vest contracts around the chest and waist, vibrations occur during exciting passages to raise the heart rate, and somber moments trigger soft, dark lights. This new device is designed to harvest energy from your organs. The piezoelectric device has been created to constantly recharge pacemakers and other implanted devices. It's sewn directly onto the heart, lungs, or diaphragm because those organs are in constant motion. The device has nanoribbons made of lead zirconate titanate which bend slightly as the organs move, creating small amounts of energy to power the implanted device. Triton is an oxygen respirator concept that uses an artificial gill model. It extracts oxygen through a filter in the form of fine threads with holes smaller than water molecules. And just by simply biting on it, the user is able to breathe for long periods of time underwater, just as if they were on land, removing the need to learn how to use complicated scuba equipment. Vigo can gauge your energy level and tell you when to nap. The wearable device monitors your alertness throughout the day by tracking patterns in blinks and your body's movements, so it knows when you're drowsy before you do. And it can also make suggestions on how to change your routine to be the most efficient based on your average level of alertness over the course of a day. Finally, Antimedia created an incredible reel of footage using Cinedrones, which is an aerial camera system. I'm gonna leave you with RYNO Cycle, an electric unicycle, and as always, thanks for watching.
Wee. Wee.